two suspensions, a misdemeanor arrest, and a still pending arson charge.
Dr. Sinclair represents a school. Actually, it's more of an academy where girls like you could have gone on to do incredible things.
Welcome to Blackwood. The consequences of your actions have brought each of you here.
It's an alternative to prison.
Miss Orlonsky will be collecting your cell phones.
That's not fair. Is this a joke?
Your choices have been yours and yours alone.
You a creeper or something?
No, I was just staring in some bitches' rooms.
You two mind keeping it down? Some of us are trying to hate this place in peace.
We're all thrilled you're here.
All of you, please, enjoy.
Catherine, that part of the building is off limits to the students.
Wake up! There's somebody out there. Last night, there was something in the hallway.
I'm afraid it only gets darker.
There's something wrong in this house.
I don't think it's the house.
Sometimes when the door to the other side is open, it's difficult to control what comes in. Dear girl, no one survives this place.
We're gonna die here.
Veronica?